at the EA Sports Bowl, located in the heart of Redwood City, California. Damp and cold conditions in the forecast for tonight's matchup between the All-Americans and the Southeast Missouri State Indians. And here come the Indians. Hi, and welcome, everyone, to another great college football game brought to you by the fine folks at EA Sports. I'm Brad Nessler with Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit. If you compare these teams on paper, they really look to be pretty equal. Kirk, what do you think?
Well, this one's going to come down to whoever can make the big plays. The away team has a complete player on defense at safety. He has the toughness to separate the receiver from the ball and the savvy to come up and make the pick. Look for both in a close win today, Coach.
Not so fast, my friend. The away team is in a whole lot of trouble here. I don't think they have what it takes to slow down this rushing attack. Their offense keeps this one close, but they lose this game because of their inability to stop the run, you guys.
Thanks, Kirk and Lee. Well, the team captains look like they're ready for the coin toss, so we'll send it down to the field.